gonna tell a story of a fella who fell in love. I said that I'd be four, but now I'm even me, show phonetically in my heart. I thought that I would get the less, but now I see I get the best. No more time wasted, not trying to make a statement. The words are coming out my head. At night in the moonlight, I see your smile.
Hey man, I love that. You know what I really love about it? It's your voice, man. It resonates.
I still say the tempo is too slow. You need to work on that.
Yeah, I can do that. Hey, Jamal, man. Promise me something.
Mm-hmm.
You see me tonight on the carpet with Chanel. Don't let that mean anything to you.
You know how many rappers and producers gonna be on the carpet with supermodels as their beard? Man. That's a whack.
Listen, man. Relax. It's just one night.
Get off me, man!
Yo, don't you ever come at me like that again, bro. You heard me, what? I swear, if you ever touch me like that again... Yo, Lucius, this your son? Yo, you need to talk to him, because this ain't cool.
SCD Major is still on the DL. Must have got to you.
You knew?
A real dog can always tell a fake bitch.
How can you stop with all the stupid riddles? How did you know?
I've been in this business so long, you think I don't know a little bit about everybody in this industry? And even though the Major's a talented producer, his secret life is not so secretive. And everybody knows how he likes to turn rich boys into his little bitch.
How you know I ain't turn him into my little bitch? He came on to me, I ain't come on to him.
Exactly. I bet you he's on top.
Disgusting, Dad.
No, what's disgusting is what you're doing in my studio. Anybody could have walked in here and saw you, and I taught you better than that. You don't crap where you eat.
Yeah, Dad, you're right. You're enjoying this.
Enjoying what? You think I enjoy watching my son become some closet phony's little bitch? Look, man, I've tried to be sensitive to your way of life.
There it is. Sensitive to my way of life.
I've listened to you. I've tried to tolerate something that is intolerable to my nature. I've tried to understand and be respectful of your choices, but you don't respect me. You just keep throwing this unnatural way of life into my face. I've tried to talk to you as a man. But all you do is turn into some little girl mad about something I did to you 20 years ago.
20 years ago? You crying like a little bitch about your mother throwing you some water 40 years ago. So what does that say about you? You can't even look the woman in her eyes without crying. I'm not crying. Always telling me, Jamal, don't be a little sissy bitch. Put it in the music. Well, Lucius, don't be a sissy bitch. Put it in the music.
You ain't nothing to me but a disappointment. And the day you die from AIDS,